a mongoose.
See, that sounds cool.
So today is the animal egg hunt here at the Houston Zoo. It's a lot of fun. So we're giving different enrichments to some different animals and focused around eggs and Easter eggs, obviously, for the holiday. And so we've kind of had a little bit of fun coming up with different ways that the animals will enjoy the Easter eggs that we are giving them. So we have our banded mongoose in this exhibit, and we have 12 of them, and one of their favorite things to eat are mealworms, which is just a small little insect larva. So that is what's the inside of their eggs. So they have learned to break open the eggs to get the yummy, fun insects on the inside. Just like at home when you find an egg and you open it up and find some sort of yummy chocolate. We provide our animals with enrichment here at the zoo, and one of the things that we want to do with that enrichment is encourage them to do some of the behaviors that they would in the wild. So mongoose will work together and try to find some food, and one of the things they eat are mealworms and insects in the wild, so they will go find them. So one of the things we could just hand them the mealworms, but it's more fun for them, more stimulating physically and mentally, to actually break open something, dig for them, really kind of try to find them, which is something they would do in the wild.